We're back over here at the pond dredging today with the mini and the skid steer. Pond filled up from the rain. We got mulch to fix the path back. So I'm gonna scrape some of this back so he can dump it out. And then we are going to start rebuilding the trail. Oh, made it down here with the mini. And ponds always look better when they're full of water. That water covers up that little soupy hole. So I'm just gonna leave this alone. We gotta put some straw over top of this, and a landscaper's gonna come in and finish everything off. But yeah, all that sediment is removed, and I just gotta finish our little path right here that we tore up. This thing, oh boy, it's gonna need a bath, but we got one more job to do with it first. So what he's gonna do is go down here and dump the mulch out and bring it down here with the skid steer, shake it out, and then I'm going to spread it out with the excavator. We got 20 yards and just top dress. All this right here ain't bad. I kind of graded it out with the skid steer before I left just to make it look nicer, and that rain kind of washed it off pretty good. So let's get up here and get this mulch dumped out, start bringing it down here and getting this trail put back together. Still got a little snow left on the ground. Well, that ought to do it. Ta-da! Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna lie, the old mini excavator actually does a pretty good job spreading this mulch out. The skid steer is just hard to get the edges all cleaned up and everything and spread out evenly without mixing it all into that mud. So sprinkle it out with the skid steer, flatten it out with the mini. I think it works. Thank you. loaded up, got the sidewalk cleaned up, and look at this, all brand new mulch all the way down to the pond. So got a nice pretty renewed walking trail. So ended up having to go get a little bit more mulch. Took 26 yards of mulch to put down to get it back over there, but got a nice walking trail now and a pond stretched out off to the next one.